I want to thank you all for taking time to come. The reason why we started this program called Solve for India, we want to make sure that we're able to reach people who are using smartphones across all class and categories.
So the next billion is a term that's been used for a while now about the people who are coming online for the first time in their life. A lot of these users have very different characteristics compared to the users of before.
Building apps, keeping that in mind, becomes critical for us.
Why should we focus on emerging markets? The rationale for it. And the things that you might want to keep in mind if you want to get engagement from the next billion users.
It was an overall very good experience. I am a mobile developer and he convinced me to move towards progressive web apps, so it was very good.
We got to learn many things like how to get started with Firebase and improve the quality and the memory of the application.
When it comes to a progressive web apps and a Firebase, it's not very easy to understand, but they explain it, which we can understand really well.
Very nice to see such a fresh people working in the tech field and doing something for the nation and following their passion.
Google Solve for India.